basically fell on her left side mostly, and this caused the laceration on the left top and side of the head and the other injury. But the injury in the front of the body are not explicable by a fall, and therefore those should be very important marks of some kind of assault. So as I didn't see the other autopsy, I don't know if indeed there was paid sufficient attention to those findings.
Exactly. Dr. Perper, thank you.